If I wanted America to fail, I'd do what the EPA and special interests are doing. I'd cut off America's supply of cheap, abundant energy. I'd concede entire industries to our economic rivals. And when someone seeks to create jobs, I'd file lawsuits to stop them. This Earth Day, ask yourself, are we really better off if America fails? Watch the video at freemarketamerica.org. Sponsored by Free Market America.